British lords for applying innovations in the English state system. The upper house of the British Parliament recommended the use of distributed ledger technology and blockchain in state institutions. The Parliament believes that the adoption of innovative developments will simplify the relations between the population and the state. Their application will change the scope of national and cybersecurity, health, customs, and immigration services. The House of Lords also reported that the possibilities of the technology are still being studied. Christopher Holmes, the representative of the House of Lords, said, "We believe that innovation will play a significant role in improving the quality of public services and will make the UK the world leader in new technologies and data protection."